trail makes a big... Wait, you're talking about right here or the other side?
Well, here, right here. Is this the one?
Yeah, wasn't this the way you came?
Yeah, we came up this way.
Oh, so the short answer, the trail makes a big loop, so...
But you can actually start down the bottom.
Right, because there's two parking lots. There's the one on the scenic highway, and then there's the one down inside the city of Lauretel, right?
Oh, really?
So, but I mean, it's the same loop, because it goes past here, and then it goes to the upper falls, too. It's only, like less than a mile up and back. So, I mean, if you made it this far, you might as well finish the loop.
But, yeah.
And the loop will take you down to the bottom there?
Yeah, you cross the thing, and then you come back under the bridge.
Uh-huh.
And then there's, like, the big parking area down there.
How about this? Does it get the parking area on the street, though?
Well, no? Yeah. I mean, after that part, then it circles back around and comes back
right, cool.
up. So, if you got an hour or more, definitely go that way.